All right, you guys, it is July 4th, a whole almost 12 hours after I posted that video on YouTube last night, giving a whole complete tour of the Splatfest going on today in Splatoon. And so, hold on. Ba-bam. All right, so let's get it going. I'm going to be playing Splatoon here for a little bit before we go off and shoot off some fireworks for the 4th of July. But, yeah, let's go ahead and start going. As you can see at the top right, I've been playing quite a bit already, but I'm just enjoying the Splatfest so much I decided to go ahead and stream it for a little bit. So, let's go ahead and hop into our first match. And as far as I know, I don't think you get anything extra for keeping on playing past the max rank other than coins. I don't think you can earn any other super sea snails. God, that's hard to say. I don't think you can earn any extras of those. But you get paid back in the amount of fun that you have and the amount of coins. So yeah, let's go ahead and wait for Team Cat again. We had this problem yesterday whenever we were making that video. Team Cat's slacking, falling behind. The only unfortunate thing that I've noticed is all day it's just the same three maps. I was hoping it was going to be on a three map cycle, but it doesn't look to be that way, unfortunately. It would have been cool to see some of the other maps lit up during the nighttime, but it's whatever. I'm not really complaining. Let's go. I see him down there. I sees him. I'm gonna jump on him. I think he knows that I'm here. Got him! That was a low risk attack plan right there. Ooh. I think he was charging up to get me almost. Got him again! Far too far in enemy territory. Oh my god, that's the third time I've gotten that guy. No! Oh my god. Wow. There was an Izuka around here somewhere. There was a roller around here somewhere as well. Probably a carbon roller, which is like mine with the Inksuka attachment. Or sub, I don't know. I don't know the correct terms. Oh, jeez. Freaking 96 gallons. Oh jeez. Wow. Okay, I saw that one coming as soon as I saw the Inksukas coming in. I typically don't look at the map while I play because it kind of psychs you out. You get too wrapped up in it. But I feel like we're losing. Just got an inkling. Feeling. I don't know. It's kind of close, I guess. Oh, yeah, wow. Okay, yeah, that was pretty close. First match down. I've disappointed the dogs. So yeah, no additional rewards in terms of rank or anything, but you get coins, and that's about it. Yeah. I'm also trying to see how high I can get that little, so hot ranking number up. I've seen someone go up to 26 so far. Kinda dwarfs me in comparison. Team cats, like, what? What could the cats be doing? It's taken them so long to join the game. Well, they're team cat, so they are cats. They can't be petting their own pet cat. There we go, finally. I'm the only, oh no, never mind. There's another king. I'm the dog king. Yeah, that's the highest you can go. I was dog queen, but I changed my inkling to the dude. Because I got a cool little beanie. That's the coolest one I've found so far. There needs to be more clothing! I look like a Christmas elf with that hat, though. Oh, I see this guy down here. Oh, I missed. Are you serious? Wow. That was all because I missed that one. I should change to the Splash-O-Matic again. Dude behind me. Oh god! He's invincible! I don't know where he went. I don't know where he went. Wow. Well. Whoa! Leave me alone! God, jeez! I'm so disappointed in myself this round. I see him! I'm on his tail! Oh! Oh, come on! Whatever, I'll just let him do it. I'm gonna go over here instead. Leave me alone. Why? Ah! That's very, very angering. I don't even think that's a word. Upsetting. Why? Well, I think we lost again.
Yeah.
Well, I'm quitting this lobby. Could go for a damage up right now. Oh. Oh well. Still good. Okay, so I'm gonna go. I actually haven't used the arrow spray in a while, so let's go with that. Yeah, let's go with that. Joining. Yes, I'm the only king on our team. Bow down to me. Smell my bottom. Another dog stuff. I think they lick their butts too.
Lick my bottom.
I think Team Cat's licking their own bottom. And not joining the game. Wow, this is the longest I've seen it take. Oh, cool. They didn't even join, so we're going against other dogs. Other dwargs. Well, this will be a dog fight for the ages. That guy's name is Booty King. Booty. Ow. Hit my funny bone. Oh my god, ew, we're purple. It's been such a long time since I've used the arrow spray. Ay, ay, ay! I hear somebody. I see some ink. Got him! I don't know how. To be honest, I was just kind of spraying in one direction. Ink strikes. Wow, I did not even see him there. Her, I guess. Did not see her there. I'm not sure what to make of this round yet, it's kind of even. Get away from me, Jesus! What? Die. Let's go ahead and ink strike up in here while I do this. Get out of here, Pit. Oh, jeez, I jumped right into that. Wow. Let's go. Mess it up. There was not enough time for me to call that in. Well, once again, it's kind of close to the naked eye. It was really close. But we did our darndest. We did the do. Dang. Dog versus dogs, though. I'm browsing a lot of forums about this stuff. And I've never seen someone mention cats versus cats, so maybe there's not enough, like there really isn't actually as many cat players as there's dogs? I don't know. I would have thought it would have been like somewhere down the middle, but I guess this is America, so I get, and America loves doggies. I love doggies. Alright, woo! We got some cats. Sweet. Time to... Nevermind, I'm not gonna make that joke right now. I'll do it later when I'm a little bit more carefree. Oh, what? What? Three people? Whatever. We can still do this. The cats licked their own buttholes, so we can do this. Come to think of it, we sniff each other's butts. There's a lot of butts going on with these two animals. I don't know. Get out of here, Inkbrush. I used to maim you before you gave me carpal tunnel. Oh! Oh! I messed that one up. I can't believe that person. Yeah! What a jerk! Alright. Duly noted, cats. Duly noted. We're gonna play dirty. Let's go ahead and play dirty. You behave yourself. We don't. We just sit in our stink. Shrek, bam, right in the middle. That's where I always go if there's not really any place that's being chirped out at the moment. Oh, okay. Told you I was gonna play dirty. Even if we didn't mean to do that. Cats are missing all the spots. They're not even inking most of their turf, at least yet. They probably won't out because they see my color there. Out of here. Oh, come on. There we go. Woo! The swift escapes. Jesus. Aerospray is relentless with that rate of fire. Bam, right in the middle. Let's see if we can get someone. We're winning with three people. This is awesome. Unless they do the last minute turn around. Oh, oh. Not today, Inkbrush. Not today. Whoa! What? Oh, okay. Dang it. See, I thought I died from the Inkbrush initially, so I stopped moving. Then I was like, oh, you know, I'm still alive. I had to keep shooting, but if I had just kept shooting the whole time, I probably would have gotten all four of them. Because that guy was super jumping after that other 52 gal. Die. Thing strike. Boom. Oops. Oh, I messed that up. Oh! Oh no, don't tell me. I think we got this. Yeah, that's down. Yeah, wow. 3-4, and we pulled it through. Sweet. This is the first match I've ever had one man down. That's pretty cool. That's what I like to see. A whole lot of not moving. Because I'm maxed out. They really should have increased the amount of ranks you can get. Because it took me about maybe 2 hours max to get to Dog King. Which is a little small, if you ask me. Mom. My mom is playing this. I wonder if Team Cat has to go through this, waiting for the other team to join. I think I've seen Linkrum yesterday. I think I saw him while I was playing. Small world. Speaking of small world, yesterday, that video I posted, there was someone who was lagging really bad, and I made a comment about it during the video, and then there was someone on Reddit that messaged me saying that that was them, and I was like, what? What is this? So, it was really weird, because, like, I don't know, it's just strange to see someone, like, totally random playing this game, like, 2 a.m. in the morning, is also a Reddit user that saw my video. So that was pretty cool. Small world moment. Alright, Doom Strike time. Bam! Right in the middle, as usual. Okay, yeah, I do like the arrow spray. I already knew that, I just forgot how much I did. Didn't see me! Bam! Yeah, if you walk up behind them, or pretty much to the side of them like I did, and not fire, they won't see your ink, so it'll be harder for them to, you know, see you coming. So I tend to do that sometimes. Oh, I have an intro. So, where he called it? Right there. Oh jeez. She didn't see me. Oh yeah, she's got the damage up too, so she got me as well, even though I started firing first. Not today! Killer whale! Not today! Let's see where they went. Them down here somewhere. He must have ran off. I saw one of my teammates get flatted right below me. Ah, see, like that? Yeah, like I was firing, so they saw me coming. They probably would have seen me anyway, but it was just a lot more obvious that I was firing at them. Oh jeez, that was sad. Oh my god, do not tell me we are going to lose last second. Super jump. Oh no, he's gonna get it. Whoa! Ah, if we lose, this is probably all my fault. Ah jeez. We're doing so well too. Oh, maybe. Yeah, that's a definite maybe, actually. Oh my god, that was so close. That's upsetting. Oh well. We'll poop on the cats.
In due time. In due time, ladies and gentlemen.
I dropped below 10 on my so hot rating. Dang it. Team Cat finally joined.
My Team Cat's kind of lacking. I should show your viewer.
They're not my cats. They're your cats. They're your cats. I just knew. She is correct, by the way, though, if the microphone picked that up, we do happen to own cats. They're nick kitties, and maybe they'll come on stream one day, but for now, they're just kinda face down on the bed, sprawled out and napping. Typical cat behavior. We do own dogs, though. They're not mine, or hers, they're her mom's, but they live with us. Two little border collies, and they're so cute, and they're sisters, and they love each other, and they also love cookies. So there's my Team Dog representation right there. Ah! Wow, we did not. There's no way he saw me there. Ah, jeez. I'm not used to using the arrow spray. I don't remember using strikes when I get them. Looks like he's holding like a Fisher-Price iPad or something when he calls in the ink strikes. Alright, last minute. Last minute comeback, let's go. They've had the middle for way too long. I've met no resistance yet, that's kind of concerning. Where'd they all be? Oh, found one. Wow. Don't tell me. Don't tell me they're going to win. Yeah, that's right. Get him before he ink strikes. We'll go get that over there. Oh, never mind, he's got it. Never mind, he's focusing over there. I'm going in! Ink strike, let's go! Oh my god, that would have been an extra splat. The more turf we get, the better. Oh, I think we got this. Yes, we do! Cause we the doggies! Victory! Screech! I'm not gonna do that. I don't even think my voice would allow me to do that. Sweet! Team Dogs for the win. going with the arrow spray for a few more rounds. Jason, I don't think he's been here for that long. But we'll show him the ropes. We'll show him how we do. Should probably quit to the lobby and get a new team going after this one. I do want to change weapons now that I think about it. The way that I'm sitting makes my shoulders look so broad. They're actually not. They look like this. I'm a fraud, I'm not as manly as I look. I heard the first thing strike of the game go off just now. Die! We can get to the middle. Oh jeez. Well, you know what, this is fine. This is just fine. Second column ready strike. Come up here. Get that guy. Ah, dude! I'm so bad at reacting to that. It was on the outer part of the effect for that special, and I did not know which way was the center. Mobby! Mobby! Yeah, this range is good, the fire rate is good. Damage is alright. Fire rate, don't look up for that. That's a wrap, people. Good job, dogs. Good job. This is what happens when the team throws you a bone. It's three arrow sprays on one team. It's scary. Maybe that's why we're winning. Gotta grab my water. Let's get that rank back up to 10. That's what I would like to see. I am the only dog king.
This is a dream team right here.
Alec Lindgren, Mom, and Jason. I never thought my mom would be helping me in a video game like this. Weird. All right, well, let's go anyway. I think I fixed it. There was some weird buzzing going on for my audio. I hope that wasn't going on the whole stream. But oh well. This is what happens whenever you first get going. I guess there's a few hitches. But that's okay. Because we're having fun. That's what we're doing, okay? We're having fun! No, but we're having a good time, though. A little buzzing won't kill the mood. Pretty sure it's good now anyway, so we're good. We're good. Got that ink strike, bam! Right there on the cotton candies. Because that color looks really cotton candy-looking to me. I don't even know how to say that word. I don't even know why the cats are even trying. Don't they know we've got this in the bag already? Woohoo! Okay, I guess I'll just wait here. Cause they're already on their way over here. And that guy already died. Bring it, Squid Man. This is the thing right here. This is the key to getting good splats, is that you gotta be patient so you can get splats like that. And I know splats aren't that important in a mode like this, but when you're winning this badly, splatting them gives them less players in the field, for one, and it makes it easier for us not to throw the game, because last minute comebacks are real, guys. You just gotta believe. We have them pushed up to their spawn. Oh man. Oh well. Yeah, there was no way. There was no way they could come back. Team Dog takes it again. GG's. GG's, everybody. GG's. Level 1? It's been so long since I've seen a level 1. Battle again, sure. Sure. Oh, wait, no, I was supposed to change weapons! Dang it. Whatever. I'll do it after this one. I will remember. I will remember this time. Well, It was fun playing with you, Jason. Now we've got Scorpion. It's good to see that so hot ranking back up to 10. I was missing my last flag. Oh man, I'm gonna be so tired of these maps once Splatfest is over. You know, that would be a good time once Splatfest is over. Add four triggerfish. Or 10 triggerfish. I've been excited about that ever since they leaked it in that official game guide. I love the aesthetic of it. It looks like an old school camp. Obviously camp's in the name, but you know, kind of like a log cabin-y in the woods camping kind of camp. Not just a regular kind of camp. Hello, Bad Juju 2001, how's it going, man? Happy 4th of July to you. We're just playing some Splatoon right here. I would type to you in the chat, but I'm a little busy at the moment, so. But I can see what you're saying. Ooh, there's a dude. There's a dude. Somebody's waiting to super jump. Good God! Good God! Good God! Not today. Oh! Jeez. I did not see these ink strikes all behind me. They really lined them up. What are you doing down here? I hear it. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be right there. If you own the game, Bad Juju, you can go ahead and add me and we can play together. I'm gonna be here for a little bit while longer, probably about another hour or two. And if you don't own the game, that's fine. I am always okay with just relaxing and talking with you guys in the chat. Go ahead and ink strike, bam, right there. I 360 no scope ink strike that guy. Woo! Oh man, we were barely living. All right, I think I... Oh yeah, and that last minute ink strike right there. That's good stuff. Thank you, Judd! You're saving up for a Wii U? That's a good choice. This game, I actually didn't think I was going to enjoy it as much as I am. Because I also own Smash Brothers, and I'm a really, really big fan of Smash Brothers. But this game ended up being really, really fun. And it's been like a month or two after release, and I'm still playing it and having a lot of fun. So it's definitely worth it if you are thinking of saving up and getting one. What I would suggest though is getting the black one, because I believe it's 32 gigs instead of, I think the other one is 8, which isn't a lot of space. So if you can manage it, I would get the black 32 gigabyte system. Or the Splatoon bundle, I think that's the black system as well. So it's a pretty good deal too, I think.
Yes, I'm the only king in the lobby.
I feel like all the kings and queens are out there somewhere. Not in the matches I'm playing in. I'm gonna be on the ball this time. I'm gonna call in ink strikes at every opportunity. There's no excuses. Why am I playing little kids' games? Excuse you! This game is actually really fun. It doesn't, the thing about it is, it's Nintendo, right? I mean, they make games targeted towards kids, but it doesn't mean necessarily that they're only for kids. I think this game's really fun. I think it's for all ages, to be honest with you. But yeah, I play Pokemon and Smash Brothers and all the other types of games that Nintendo puts out, and I love them. And there's a lot of people that are around... Here, let me put it to you this way. There's a lot of people in the Nintendo community that aren't kids as well. It's really a company for all ages, I think. It looks kiddish, but it's actually really, really fun. So get out of here with that talk, mister!
Quit making fun of me because I'm a kid and a squid now, and I'm a kid and I'm a squid, and
the rest of the song. Oh my god, I said I was gonna be on the ball with Ink Strikes and I've been missing. Oh geez, well at least I sent it out. Ooh, I see this guy over here being sneaky. Not me! I keep getting stuck. Oh, Wingzooka! Whoa! Stuff everywhere is happening all at once. Ooh, hopefully that was enough. It looks really, really even from how I'm looking at it at the map. Come on, Judd. Oh my god, you are so biased. You're a part of Team Cat, aren't you, Judd? You ripper-offer. You Billy Spooge, Squiggly Scooch. He's working for Team Cat, I know it. I just know it. Yeah, let's go back to the lobby. Switch up the weapon. I love the arrow spray, but any weapon for me gets tiring after a long amount of rounds. Let's go with the Splash-O-Matic. Let me guess. We're gonna find Team Dog really quick and have to wait once again for Team Cat.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
How do you... I have so much trouble typing with Band-Aids.
Illuminati confirmed in the chat!
Sweet. My Pants is on my team. Thanks, Pants, wherever you are. In my closet. I didn't even know we had a Wii U in there. He's level 22. Dang, my pants are good. Thank you. Finally, we get some Team Cat in here. Do I only have Wii? No, I do not. I have all the consoles, actually. Got a PS3, PS4, Xbox 360, Xbox One, a Wii U, Nintendo 3DS, and a PC. A Mac, to be technical, but I have a Windows installed on it as well, so I pretty much have both platforms. So yeah, pretty much every platform you can play games on I own, except for the PS Vita. Nobody owns a PS Vita. Oh jeez, I could have sworn I was still using the Ink Strike. That was my bad. Ugh. I blame that all on the fact that I thought I was still using the Aerospray. Vita's a waste of money. I actually don't know too much about the PS Vita, to be honest. But I do know there's not very many games for it that particularly call out to me. If it were me saying it, I would definitely think it's a waste of money for me. I'm sure there's someone out there that would appreciate it, but for the most part, it seems the general public does not respond well to that kind of thing. I think it's just because it's too similar to the PSP. Same thing how the Wii U has not been selling very well. I think that was attributed to the fact that it's too close to the name Nintendo Wii for people to be able to differentiate the two. Hardcore gamers like myself would be able to be like, oh, there's a Wii U, and oh, there's a Wii, there's a difference. But if you ask like someone like my mom or something, she would not be able to tell you the difference or if there even is a difference between them. Ah! I'm getting away! What kind of games do I have for PS4? I actually only have one for PS4. It's The Last of Us Remastered. I bought it maybe, I think, last summer. And it was really good, it was really fun. The only reason why I don't have any other games for the PS4 is because all the ones that interest me currently in the PS4's library are cross-platform. And since I own an Xbox One and have Xbox Live on that, I usually just buy them for the Xbox One, because I don't want to have to buy a PlayStation, PlayStation Plus membership, and have to pay for that as well. But yeah, I do see some games that were announced at E3. I actually got to go to E3 and play some of them, but I did see some games while I was there to that I would want to get for it. I think my girlfriend wants to get the Final Fantasy Remastered. I really want Little Big Planet. That one No Man's Sky looks interesting. I'm not completely sold on that yet. That Dreams game looks really, really crazy and weird. I do need to get into the Uncharted series as well. I don't know. There's a lot of games coming out. PS Plus is cheaper. Is it? I thought it was like $60 for a year, something like that. I wouldn't know because I usually get for Xbox Live, I buy it by the year, and I think you get a deal or something on that if you buy it in bulk like that. So it's about $59.99 for me for Xbox Live, and I think PS Plus is the same. At least last time I checked. I don't know. I'm not the biggest source on PlayStation, stuff like that. The PlayStation Games of the Month thing, or like those free games you get with the PS Plus stuff is kind of cool. Some of those games are pretty cool sometimes, but not enough for me to get PS Plus, at least yet. I enjoyed the 3 months that I got for free of it, though. Got to play a lot of Last of Us multiplayer, which was really, really fun. But yeah, PS Plus is cheaper. I might consider it when new games come out for it. Because at the moment, I don't think I'd want to buy the membership just for Last of Us. Oh god, she slowed me down. For 16, hold that thought while I finish my inner thought that I'm thinking about right now that I'm trying to do so I can do better at this game. Alright, yeah, so FIFA 16, right? I'm not the biggest sports game fan, really. I've played a few, like, I think I'd go over to my friend's house sometimes when I was really young, maybe like 13 or so. We'd play Madden. My uncle wouldn't have me play NCAA with him just because he liked playing with me whenever I go to visit him. But other than that, oh, and I think I played FIFA a couple times at my job at the YMCA. That was a few years back, though. But that's about my breadth of knowledge in terms of sports games. I don't know. I'm not a big sports guy in the real world, to be honest, much anyway, so sports games don't really particularly appeal to me, but I don't know. I do like having it on my PS4 because I have the option to get exclusives should they come out and catch my eye, like they did with E3 this year. Oh, geez, I do not know about this round. Yeah, I did not think we were gonna pull that one through. Yeah, I know, I have a couple friends who are big soccer fans, and they do go crazy when new FIFAs get announced. The only thing that I thought was crazy about FIFA is, I think it was when the Xbox One and PS4 first got revealed and they showed off FIFA 14 at their E3 presentation. I can't remember which company did that, but they showed it off for the new generation, and I was like, oh, that's cool, you know? And then I was looking at the listings for what platforms it was going to be released on, and it was PS2 was on there. That is a 10-year-old plus console, and FIFA 14 came out on that. I thought that was really, really crazy, because that was three generations of consoles that game was released on. And I thought that was really, really interesting, is the only word that I can come up with. I was just thinking, like, who owns a PS2 still? Or, I mean, I know probably a lot of people do, but who's gonna buy FIFA 14 for the PS2? Is what my question was. Yeah. I'm using so many of these barrages of bombs. Ah! I always use one too many. Get out of here, Inkbrush. You're doing really good this round. Oh god! I had to say that. Oh well, team's got my back. Except for this guy. He's just standing there. That's okay. Team Dog will prevail. Yes, that was really close, but yes. Oh man, I got him. Guess I didn't really leave an opening for him to get out, though. Team Dogstock got this. We got this. Oh well, actually I didn't even look at the map before I said that. Oh wow, whew. Okay, that was a close one. Doggy King. Do I want to switch weapons? I guess I'll do one more. With the Splatomatic. No, we lost Mom! I didn't even notice! Let's go. This thing got a weird spread. There's like a gap in the middle. It's kind of hard to explain. My hat makes me almost look like a homeless squid. What do my people celebrate today? my people, the Americans, today is 4th of July in North America, and it's the, it's what's Independence Day for the United States, so it's the day we separated from Great Britain. And we need to launch a bunch of fireworks and drink a lot of beer, if you are old enough to drink beer. I don't myself, but I just like the fireworks. God, wow. That Kraken was really close, but she splatted me anyway. Place for this bomb barrage. Here we go. No, it's fine, man. I didn't think you were being disrespectful or anything. I just thought that was kind of a funny way to word it. But Argentina, that's pretty cool. Isn't the main language there like Spanish or something? I don't think I've ever heard of the language Argentinian. I'm pretty sure it's Spanish. But I could be wrong, so if I am, go ahead and feel free to let me know. So I don't offend anyone down the line. We got a new dream team here. Alec, Brian, and Laporte. Give me one good dog. One more good doggy.